What up, gremlins? It's Ghost, and we are still on this music discovery journey, whatever you want to call it. Excuse me one second. I truly apologize. But it is very, very hot in here. And I don't know how Slipknot do it, or Mushroom Head, but yeah, it's hot as shit. So this is Skeletonwitch Fen of Shadows. If there's something you want me to listen to, type it in the comments below. Like, sub, appreciate it. I love all my little gremlins. Let's get into it. And I should just say, I'm not watching the music video. It specifies clearly, this is the official visualizer. This is building up so much, man. I don't know if I can handle it.
Yeah.
I looked up the lyrics, and, because the visualizer is very interesting, but it's not so much a music video, but it's very interesting. The lyrics are very interesting, definitely worth a look up if you're curious about that. So here's what I'm gonna say about that. I got really, really, really into that song, man. Just like, I really got into a Korn song recently, Idiosyncrasy, that you've either seen or will see. But, sometimes I just really, really feel the vibe of a song, man, and I just really, really felt this one, like, deep. And that's why, usually I don't look up the lyrics, because either I can decipher them, or, you know, it's just not... It ain't a thing, you know, like, it is what it is, and I'll look at them after, or whatever, but I just had to know, and, like, I'm really glad I did. Very interesting, very, dark lyrics, and just such a beautiful song, man, like, instrumentally, so, so, so good. So if you like that, again, that's Skeletonwitch Fen of Shadows. You want me to look something up, type it in the comments below, I got you. Alright, I've been Ghost, you've been a Gremlin, like, sub, keep it easy.